I've actually been interested in the PG program for a couple of years. I love horticulture, I love plants, and I'm particularly interested in working in a public garden once I graduate.
I am mostly interested just because of the diversity of the program. I'm hoping to learn a whole lot. I really want to go into land stewardship and education, and really thought that this would be the best place to learn the most.
What I liked how it was kind of all-encompassing, so you got a lot of different variety of things you could do, and just the general quality of the place, the aesthetic quality.
I really like this program because I get to work in the gardens along with learning in the classroom, and it has a nice balance between the two, which was exactly what I was looking for.
I am interested in the PG program to gain more experience in horticulture, and also just because there's so much energy around Longwood Gardens and so much possibilities for collaboration. And I just want to absorb it all like a sponge.
I like the balance of the experience and education. I think it's a great opportunity to get both of that mixed together.
I'm looking to start my own landscape business, so anything that could help me along with that would really be what I'm looking for.
Just to learn a lot of new plants, gain a lot of confidence in what I'm doing, work experience. Longwood is a very well-known garden, and to have work experience here will be huge.
I guess really what I'm really trying to get out of this is just, you know, be a professional gardener, you know, really just learn as much as I can and really, you know, specialize, be good at what I do.
I hope to get out of this program hands-on experience, how to work with plants. I really want to learn more about plants, specific plants, plant names. I want to learn how to prune them, how to take care of them, how to make them thrive. I just want to be a great gardener.
That's good.